An important topic today for Audit Tuesday, communication and the lack of it by founders, especially IT founders. So helping explore the topic is David McConnell, Equity Funding Specialist for Capital Partners Worldwide. Hi, David.
Good morning.
Okay, so first of all, can you tell the audience who you are and what you do?
I'm David McConnell. They call me Dave most of the time, and I'm the Managing Director of Capital Partners Worldwide. We're a consulting firm that deals in assisting technology companies gain equity capital, primarily through private equity sources and family offices.
And what is your role within YouAttest?
My role within YouAttest is to help Garrett, the CEO, meet an investment banker that can take them to the market to perform what we call a Series A capital campaign, and that would be getting capital injected into your company north of $5 million. Investment bankers don't work on smaller raises, so that seems to be the direction that's appropriate right now.
Fantastic.
So, first, why do you focus on communication when the topic of startup and startup funding comes up?
Well, I also chair a business network, and we start off every meeting by saying, I know what you know. You know what you know, but I don't know what you know, and you don't know what I know. It's very important because this assumption can torpedo any kind of personal relationship or business relationship, and it is really key to getting things done.
So in your opinion, do you think most tech founders are inherently poor at communication, or is this just a myth?
They don't see it as a problem, so they don't study what the solutions are. There are a lot of resources out there, and they just have to be told. And I'm scolded for reminding people all the time, but I just tell the truth. And the more they increase their communication, their life is going to get better, both in business and personally.
And do you think tech founders tend to focus too much on web and Zoom meetings when they seek funding?
Correct. I have found in my practice that these meetings are suboptimal. Sometimes they're a good adjunct to an in-person meeting because some people are either handicapped or otherwise can't transport themselves to the meeting. But to me, the best meetings happen in person.
And what can tech founders do to adjust their nature of non-human contact in order to get into the world of in-person communication?
Well, they say that overnight success takes about 20 years. So there's no quick fix to this. It is a process of building relationships and knowing where to go. And that's why I formed this network, all of which my members do different things. And so we assign tasks to people that have that particular expertise. And you just have to develop that your own. You need a banker, you need a lawyer, you need an accountant. And as I've told Garrett, when you try to do too many things, this is why you need money. And that's why the money people understand that you need money. You need more people.
And Garrett, what have you learned from working with David?
Yeah, that's a couple of things. And first of all, it's the nature of the IT founder is just what David said, is I can do that. I got that. It's all good, right? And it's a real hands-on, take every role, take every task, and be the leader and keep charging. What David has helped me understand in the world of working in the investment community, it doesn't play real well. You got to be coachable. You got to be able to listen. And the in-person is greatly underrated by us, especially us IT founders, that we do have to get next to people, talking to them, and which helps, and David, I don't know if I've said this to you, but it really helps in our brains, the IT founders, in listening better. Because we're always in front of computers, we're always distracted, we're always working on a second thing. The in-person meetings, which you emphasize, really helps me personally, and I'm sure other IT founders, focus on the problem at hand, and this is relevant, the questions, so we can appear to be functional and workable.
Right.
And David, how can people reach you?
They can reach me by email, davidmcconnell03@gmail.com, or by my mobile phone, 714-815-2069, under the website, www.dlmcpw.com.
Perfect. And then we at YouAttest can be reached at youattest.com, or of course, just write us at info@youattest.com. Thank you so much for being here. We really appreciate it.
Thanks for all your help, David.
Thanks.